When Chekhov saw the long winter, he saw a winter bleak and dark and bereft of hope. Yet we know that winter is just another step in the cycle of life. But standing here among the people of Punxsutawney and basking in the warmth of their hearths and hearts, I couldn't imagine a better fate than a long and lustrous winter. From Punxsutawney, it's Phil Connors. So long.
Nice speech, Phil. Very nice.
Thank you.
Thanks. How was that for you two?
Hey, man. You touched me.
Thanks, Larry.
Thank you.
I gotta go. Okay?
Phil, that was surprising. I didn't know you were so versatile.
I surprise myself sometimes.
Well, where are you going? Would you like to get a cup of coffee?
I'd love to. Can I have a rain check? I've got some errands I've got to run. Okay?
Phil! Errands? What errands? I thought we were going back.
What do you say?
You little brat. You have never thanked me. I'll see you tomorrow. Maybe.
Oh. Oh. You've totaled it.
No.
It's only a flat tire.
Well, how are we going to do
it? Oh, it's an earthquake.
Oh, it's not an earthquake.
Oh.
Nothing, ma'am. I had the tire and the jack. Just be comfortable, all right? Give me a minute.
What is that?